That last Rapid was like Windows 95. This one's more of a Windows 3.1.